The show is so fun to be a part of. And man, I was looking at him tonight, and he looks so much like Michael. It helps transcend the whole experience from a tribute to, whoa, I just went back in time. He pays such close attention to detail, getting all the costumes right, all the moves right. You know, it makes people happy. The crowd, man, he had the crowd instantly. They were chanting his name for about 5 minutes. I mean, that doesn't happen every day. It's just a blast to be a part of.
Being on the stage with Rodrigo, and I say this so many times, and I really think it's important that people understand this. If you are a Michael Jackson fan and you've never seen Rodrigo perform, it will turn you into a Michael Jackson fan. The first show in New York at the Palladium, I watched Rodrigo the whole show in the wings like I used to do for Michael. So if you need an understanding of who Rodrigo is, that's probably one of the best examples that I can give. And I think the fact that Rodrigo always wants to represent Michael in the most beautiful way, it just makes me love him more. Yeah, Rodrigo, I'm not going anywhere.
After touring with Michael for so many years, I had been asked by so many tribute artists to perform with them, and I said no, you know, because for me, there's only one Michael. Lavelle Smith, Michael's choreographer, called me and he said, look at some things about, check him out. So I checked him out. I said, I'll do it, you know. He's the first and only tribute artist that I performed with, and I've had just a blast with him. I agreed to perform with Rodrigo because one of the things he always says prior to a performance to the crowd is, please, I'm not Michael Jackson. I'm Rodrigo Teaser, someone who loves Michael and just loves his performance and what he embodies. Everything about him is so sincere, and it's felt from the soul, and you can tell from the fans when the fans are out there, Rodrigo, Rodrigo. And they did it in New York, and I'm just like, New York is one of the hardest cities to play in the United States, and they would not stop doing it. And I just said, young man, you've made it. You've made it here in the U.S. We got in Orlando, Rodrigo, Rodrigo. And I just, all I could do was, the way he dances, the way he sings, the way he conveys what he does to his audience and crowd. And the thing that's made me feel the best about him so far is Michael truly now has a United States fan base. And all it's gonna do is get bigger and bigger and bigger. And I'm glad I'm here to help. Rodrigo, you changed my ideas. You changed the way that I feel about tribute artists paying homage to Michael. You are a young man who truly embodies his artistry and the artistry that you convey in memory of the amazing, legendary Michael Jackson.
Damn, here comes the man, hot damn. Big boy stands making up, making fucking tracks. My man Michael Jackson, smooth coming to the man Mike, so relaxed. Mingo, bingo, tingle in the jungle. Bum rush the door, three and fours in a bunk. Execute the plan for some cool like Flip. Got with Dennis, now a guy, now with Michael, cause it ain't hard to jam.
So from me to you, I thank you. You're on your way to truly being a star around the world. And one day also, they will speak the name of Rodrigo Teaser as a legend in his own right. My friend, obrigado. Peace.